The 10 greatest upsets in Super Bowl history. Before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Sportstastic. Here are the 10 greatest upsets in Super Bowl history. Number 10, Super Bowl III, New York Jets. The first two Super Bowls left little room for doubt as the Green Bay Packers, behind Vince Lombardi, was the best team in the world. The AFL was also far behind the superior NFL teams, with the pack leading the way. That all changed in Super Bowl III. The AFL had the New York Jets representing them, and Broadway Joe Namath guaranteed his team would win. They faced the powerful Baltimore Colts, as Namath kept his promise. The Jets won the game 16-7 and gave the AFL its first Super Bowl title.
Favorites. Some were calling the Colts the greatest team ever assembled. They outscored their opponents by more than 18 points per game. Still a record in the
Number 9, Super Bowl IV, Kansas City Chiefs. The New York Jets lit a fire in the AFL. However, no one believed it. And the Minnesota Vikings entered into Super Bowl IV as the 12.5 to 13.5 point favorites. They had the Purple People Eaters defense and they were dominating. The Kansas City Chiefs came in and dismantled the Vikings 23-7. Chiefs quarterback Lynn Dawson was the MVP, and the Vikings went on to lose four Super Bowls in the 70s.
Quarterback Urcel Maccabee hurt his shoulder on a missed tackle. It was that kind of day for Minnesota.
Attaboy, Odie. Number 8, Super Bowl 15, Oakland Raiders. Super Bowl 15 saw the Oakland Raiders making their third Super Bowl appearance and the Philadelphia Eagles playing in their first. Oakland wasn't favored to win and had already lost to the Eagles in the regular season. No Super Bowl champion ever avenged a regular season loss in the big game. The Eagles beat one of the best teams of the era in the Dallas Cowboys to get to the Super Bowl and then fell to the Raiders 27-10, a huge win and a major upset.
Yes, and we're going to win. We are going to win, no question.
It was a great feeling. I was so proud to run out there.
Number 7, Super Bowl 17, Washington Redskins. Heading into Super Bowl 17, the Redskins had never won the big game. The opposition here was one of the best teams in NFL history, with the Miami Dolphins, an organization that remains the only one ever to have an undefeated season, all the way through the Super Bowl. Don Shula had the Killer Bees defense leading the way, something the most experts believe would shut down the Redskins. However, it didn't stop John Riggins, who ran for 166 yards and a touchdown while Joe Theismann threw two of his own. The Redskins beat up the Dolphins 27-17. Number 6, Super Bowl 18, Los Angeles Raiders. Two of the NFL's top teams battled in Super Bowl 18, with the Washington Redskins, led by Joe Theismann and John Riggins, battled the always tenacious Los Angeles Raiders. The Redskins were defending Super Bowl champions and looked like a strong bet to win the game again. However, Marcus Allen proved why he was one of the best running backs of all time. It isn't that the Redskins won that in an upset here, it is the fact that Los Angeles destroyed Washington 38-9. Number 5, Super Bowl 25, New York Giants. The Buffalo Bills have a terrible distinction in the NFL. They made it to the Super Bowl 4 times in a row. Each time, they lost. The losses got progressively worse and worse until they finally fell off contention and have never returned. However, the team could have won the first appearance and should have. The Bills had Jim Kelly, Thurman Thomas, and more at the top of their game and played a Giants team that relied on Jeff Hollister at the quarterback. Scott Norwood came out at the end and kicked a field goal as time expired to give the Giants a 20-19 win. Number 4, Super Bowl 32, Denver Broncos. John Elway and the Denver Broncos had a bad reputation in the big game. The team lost in 86, 87, and 99 by a combined score of 136-40. They didn't just lose, they were demolished and embarrassed. At Super Bowl 32, the team faced one of the top teams of the 90s in the Green Bay Packers. Brett Favre and the Packers entered the game as heavy favorites, and Elway wanted to prove he could win the big one, years after falling short 3 times. The Broncos shocked the world with Terrell Davis running for 157 yards and an MVP, and the Broncos beat the Packers 32-24. Number 3, Super Bowl 36, New England Patriots. It seems strange to consider the New England Patriots winning a Super Bowl to be an upset. However, Super Bowl 36, that is what happened. At the time, the St. Louis Rams were the greatest show on turf, with Kurt Warner, Marshall Faulk, and company. The Patriots had a new quarterback in the lineup named Tom Brady. New England won with a field goal when time ran out 20-17. Number 2, Super Bowl 42, New York Giants. The New England Patriots are tied for the most Super Bowl wins in NFL history, with the Pittsburgh Steelers with 6. And Tom Brady alone led the team to every one of those wins. Brady could have won a 7th, but lost in one of the biggest upsets in NFL history. The New York Giants made it to the playoffs as a wildcard team, and then won all road games before beating the Patriots on a game-winning drive at the end, 17-14. Number 1, Super Bowl 48, Baltimore Ravens. The San Francisco 49ers had not been to the Super Bowl in many years. However, they got close several times before Jim Harbaugh left the team for the big game. The opposition was Jim's brother, John Harbaugh, the first time two brothers coached rival Super Bowl teams. The 49ers were favored heavily, but it was the Ravens' defense and Ray Lewis that held a strong, as the Ravens upset the 49ers 34-31 for the win. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the next two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.